A group of friends gathered outside the 8th Avenue entrance, not sure what to expect with their first trip to the new Escape Room Alexandria.
Well, I've heard of them before, and I've had friends who've done them, and they all really love them. I don't know. I haven't done it before, so I thought it'd be really fun to do.
Escape rooms are a trend that is exploding across the United States, and now in Minnesota, and specifically here in Alexandria. As the young ladies sit in the waiting room, Lindsay Oren, who operates Escape Room Alexandria with her husband Nathaniel, explains how it all works.
Everything that you need is in the room, so you don't need to look up anything on your phone or anything. I can see and hear everything that you guys are doing, and the way we play our game here is that if you're stumped or not progressing, I feed you a clue.
Once in the room, the participants start their search. The doors are locked and they have 1 hour to solve the case and get the code to get out of the room.
Yeah, I wasn't sure where we would get enough numbers to open all the locks, but we had all the keys, but none of the keys worked for the locks. So it was kind of a big puzzle at first.
One clue leads to another. No item can be taken for granted, and in case they're having difficulties, Lindsay is in a room nearby, watching and listening. And if necessary, she sends them a message inside the room.
It was kind of like a big puzzle that you had to put together, but through locks and keys. And so it was more of search and find and then figure out what to do with it. And so I really liked it because it was more hands-on than just sitting in one spot trying to figure out a game board play versus an actual room.
It took this group a little more than 50 minutes to discover all of the clues and find all of the items and finally make their escape from the room. With the game complete, Lindsay explains what she observed and gives the ladies some feedback.
Once you kind of got a flow, you guys were blasting through it. It was so good.
It's a lot different than the other one we were in. The other one we were the bad people trying to get out.
Okay. And that is a good point. Escape rooms are a number of different things. To keep things fresh, the Orange will be adding more escape rooms here in Alexandria. Tim Abel is working on one of three more rooms they're building. He says this kind of construction is quite different.
Normal construction, you build it so it won't ever come apart. This, it's built so you can take it apart. All these walls that are in here right now, they all have screws holding the paneling in, so you can take the screws back out. You can remove walls, put doors in. They're already framed up, ready to go.
Much of the intrigue of the rooms we've left out of this story because we don't want to ruin the experience for you. But based on this group and this reporter, it looks like a great adventure without actually having to escape Alexandria. For the Voice of Alexandria, I'm Joe Krakowski.